to the judges. That's right. Your finest dance moves are going to happen down this corridor. That's right. They're going to be shaking everything. Now, gentlemen, you are going to make your way over to my ladies. And, gentlemen, you are lucky right now. We got like 20 hungry ladies. They are hungry. Yes, they are. So, gentlemen, the only rule I have is, boys, you are not allowed to touch the ladies, okay? But, ladies, you can do anything you want with my voice. That's right, mama. It's your birthday today, baby. You get in there, all right? You lose a nail in that chest, all right? Just go for it, all right? It's your birthday, too? Yeah. Well, congratulations, baby. You're drunk as hell, aren't you? There we go. All right. I like it. It's always luck. We're going to have a good time today. Now, gentlemen, every single one of you will have only 30 seconds of fame. Do not waste your time with all this bit. You got to get in with the ladies. You're going to be shaking it. You're going to be having a good time. You're going to be dancing. They're going to be grinding. They're going to be twerking. They're going to be doing everything. You got to be creative, boys. That's right. After your 30 seconds is up, gentlemen, you go stand over here and wait for the next guy to go. Everybody gets 30 seconds of fame. Everyone's in round one. If you want to continue to round two, you got to do a good job. Now, before the Carnival Triumph, it's the last one, so we need some energy up here in the house. If you're ready for the Hairy Chest, let me hear you make some noise. It's Hairy Chest time, everybody. Ricky, who do we have first, my man?
All right, give it up for contestant number one, Christian.
Here we go. What your mama gave you, not come to the ladies like King Kong, bro. Touch me, that's all you... Alright, that was... Okay, right now you're in first place, bro. You wait there for the next guys, all right? You're in first place, but if you win, I'll eat my own hat. Alright, here we go, next guy, here we go.
Next up, give it up for Mike.
Here we go, Mike. Come here. I got more hair on my toes than that one. You like semi-pasteurized milk there, bro. Take it easy in this sunshine. You could be like bread in a few minutes. All right. Here we go. Next guy.
Next up, give it up for Lee.
This is all I want. You're all that it is. Living into the ball, baby. Don't be nervous. shoes, no shirt, and I still get service. Why?
Dude, you're the only one that hasn't figured out to go wait with the other boys. You got all 15 in before 3 o'clock. That's good. All right. Next guy. Final guy.
Final guy. Give it up.
Can we not get the guy behind you as well? The guy that's got more hair than Santa Claus? The silver fox.
Come on, man.
Next up, give it up for CPAC.